set the world on fire.
Okay, Paradise Falls should be over this rock. And that way. Dogmeat, follow. I don't want to lose Dogmeat already. Be the worst owner ever. Okay, looks pretty simple. Straightforward walk. No, I get sidetracked too much. No, I'm not gonna go explore that. Nope. Not gonna explore that either. Nope. Self-control.
You're listening to Galaxy News Radio, and I'm your host, Radog.
I always get the volumes like. I kind of want to hear music, but then it like ends up being too loud. Try that. excuse me.
Master of all, I survey. Yes, time for the news. Hey, our friend from Vault 101 is at it again. A true exemplar, showing us all the true meaning of love, compassion, and all that other crap. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the Nazis.
Get him, Dogmeat. Get him!
And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs, Toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
It's over here.
Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Don't feed the Yowai.
Yep, that's one. That's fairly easy. Hold on a second, I can barely hear the radio now.
As normal as blueberry pie, no more a smart little girl.
Try a little louder.
With no heart, I have found me a woman.
I don't know if you guys can hear it, because I hear it through the speaker, you hear it directly. Was it here? Oh, this is in Paradise Falls.
I'm as tried and as gay as the daisy, it may a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as the moon.
I don't want to get into fights I don't need to get into.
I'm as horny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression.
Alright, this is bothering me. Try this. Is that not it? Oh, what the hell? Maybe it's radio. Oh, yep, that's it.
Love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
I love the soundtrack to this game.
Smart little girl with no heart, I have found me a wonderful guy.
I see a giant.
I'm as tried and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true.
What is that, a donut?
I'm bromidic and bright as a moon. Happy night, pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If
looks
you'll
like a
excuse
fish,
an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Thank you.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Okay, so I assume we're close.
In my heart,
oh, yeah, we're
I have
pretty close.
One desire.
Oh, it's ice cream! He's got ice cream in his hand. It's not a fish.
No,
Dogmeat, he told me it's a fish.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
So how do I get to him?
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe
no,
me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Keep going.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey.
Should be singing the entrance.
I love you too much. I just want to stop a great big flame.
Get in.
Down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
See a sign.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
Oh, I know it's going to get shanked.
I just want to be the one you love. And with your...
Hold it right there. Nobody's allowed into Paradise Falls except on slaver business. And I get to decide... You? I don't think so. So why don't you just turn... There's two kinds of people who get into Paradise Falls. Slaves and slavers. So, unless you're looking to become a slave... We might be able to work something out, but it won't be cheap. If I vouch for you and you go mess up our groove, it's my... I think 500...
Ooh, no.
Fine, I didn't think... Maybe I could use someone like you. Think you can round up some assets for eulogy?
Fine, I'll just pay 500.
Thank you. Friendly warning. Don't act like...
Save. I'm gonna try this once. Make a new switch.
Having a ball, just cutting and chopping for miles around. Single women, married women, old maids and all. Oh, Pete, he loves that meat.
Paradise Falls. That's what happens when you try and eat Paradise Falls. Hey. Hey, Dogmeat. How's it going?
The fuck you looking at, huh?
How did he make his head explode?
He did it. Dumb shit should have known the collar would blow. Now somebody's got to clean up this mess.
Bill, they found him chopping on his cellmate.
That's, Let's avoid getting one of those collars put on us.
Oh, it's the just hacks on anything he can get. Say, right. Turn this record over. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Nifty America, it's me, your president, John Hank. Gotcha! Three dog here. How's everyone doing?
Go free, Brahmin.
News time, go free. Children. Hey, a friend from Vault 101.
Freedom!
Again, a true exemplar, showing us all the true meaning
freedom
of love,
for the
compassion, Brahmin, and all that other crap. Tin foil hat tie,
welcome,
children.
Brahmin.
My eyes and ears tell me the big bad government is taking over that big machine thingy at the Jefferson Memorial.
Here you are.
You heard it here first, mister, my friends. The can you get us out of here? Is on the scene.
I've got reports of flying ships and shock troops and high-tech power armor. And when the
well,
man
I mean,
showed
Squirrel
up,
thinks maybe
a bunch
he could use the computer in
running.
Here. Squirrel's good
with
computers,
rivets
and they don't know he
Dr.
made this
Madison
one work
Lee,
again. But it's a...
And that crazy
it's
kid
not,
from
hang on.
101.
I'll get...
They're safe and sound now at the Citadel.
Come over here.
Praise Jesus! Praise Jesus! No sign of the kid's father, though.
I'm actually going to try.
He's hoping James is okay. Well, boys and girls, what can I say?
All right. He's a serious business.
You're the Mungo that's helping us, huh? Sammy says she wants to know the plan. Well, listen up, Mungo, because it's a good one. I'm super smart.
Whoa, cocky.
Okay, cool. You'll like it, really. It's going to work. I know it. We're stuck behind the fence here. But even if we get past the fence and the Mungos with guns, we still can't leave. They got these collars on us, right? Make us blow up if we try and get out. No way to get the collars off, so we gotta stop them from blowing up.
Mm-hmm.
So I found this old terminal in the building here. Dusty, but it turns on with a little fixing. Like I said, I'm super smart. I know they use a terminal to turn the collars on and off. So if you can link the terminals, I can turn the collars off and they won't even know. Then we just gotta open the fence, sneak past the Mungos with guns, and get the hell out of here.
Alright.
I told you. It's in the boss guy's room. You gotta sneak in there or something. You really don't. I just told you this is the plan. Oh, come on. Aren't you Mungos good for... Listen, if you can't make that work, there might be one other way to do it. There's a junction box along the wall in the eating area. Switch a few cables there and we're good. Either you better be pretty good at fixing stuff, or you better learn how to use a terminal.
Okay. Let me just check what my science and repair skill are. Science is 50, and repair is 50.